American actor Wilmer Valderrama used to constantly visit Demi Lovato when she is in rehab. 2 months ago, Demi was rushed to Cedars-Sinai Medical Center and after that she was admitted to a rehab center. As per the reports, Demi was quietly transferred from a rehab center on the East Coast to another facility world-renowned for its addiction programs last month and has been visited by ex-boyfriend Wilmer on several occasions. Moreover, she is just now snapped since July and now by her looks, it seems like she is doing much better now. The singer looks happy as she was on an outing and was enjoying her Starbucks drink, but she was not alone on the outing. She was accompanied with her ex Wilmer Valderrama. The pair has remained close since parting ways in 2016 after 6 years together and appeared to break up on good terms, releasing a joint statement to Instagram celebrating their loving and wonderful years together. Swati report from Next9 World.